I'm a soul man.
Mafia 3, 3.0, 70 second video. Alright, I'm gonna do this and hope this is the last. I don't see another one on the map. So this should be the last Barbie Cool thing, so I should go to Max Earn. Because going to downtown, she's got Barclay Mills. So I think she's got everything after this. And I want exploding screaming Zimmy. As a matter of fact, I'm gonna try it out. Try out a screaming Zimmy on these guys. Try it out on these doofuses. These jackholes. Y'all wanna come out here and get crazy, boys? Got a dude. Go ahead and try Zimmy. Yes, it detonates. I mean, I'm here now, so I might as well go ahead and roll with it, but it detonates. I got her urn up. The last two missions I did for her in the last video. Looks like y'all got killed, buddy. What y'all searching for, boys? Y'all searching for a wild nigga with a gun. Nice. Can't get around this debris though. Somebody's still over here. We're inside that house.
Fucking coons got that boy slicker now, shit. Easy.
What happens? They walk away. Look at this. I hate it when they do that. It's the AI. They know you're coming after them, I believe. That's just my theory, is that they program the AI. Like, they know that you're coming after them. The AI does. So they make it seem like... Oh god, explosive barrel.
Some bitch is fucking done. Have you got that big hat so
big? He's still over there.
No point looking here anymore.
Huh? Look at that mini map. Oh, ew. Yeah, it was camouflage or something decent. He's got to be over there in that building.
There you are.
He's behind there. Oh, hell, come on.
That's good. I'm gonna blow him to bits.
I do believe that's the first time I got somebody with their own grenade. I'll take it. Alright, let's get... Wait, is the boat over here? It is. I think I'm going to still do the 45 in my hand. This is really awesome. I'm psyched that the old screaming Zimmy is exploding now. Oh my god, it's not on you, sir. Sir. Why is that ticking sound? There's a grenade in this boat getting ready to go there. And then it stops. As soon as I say something.
Negro playwright Leroy Jones was arrested in Newark, New Jersey after an argument with a police officer in a local bank. He was taken into custody and charged with using offensive language and resisting arrest.
Thank you. Okay, this was not a bad drive. Okay, where's the gate? Where am I going? Or should I go around the corner? I'm gonna try some crazy in this car. Is this the garbage dump? Whoa, puppy. I can get some armor while I'm here. Puppy Simmons. Alright, so. Wait. What the heck just happened? I was about to say, you better come on. Stop playing games with me. Rackets at max earn. That is what I want to see. Alright, so. Let's go back here. And get this armor. But I love armor for free. Alright. Rackets at max earn. I've got body armor. Up is kickbacks. Bert has the big kickbacks, buddy. Man, hers are at max earn, and there's her kickback, unless that's an old kickback, because I just got rackets at max earn. I want to see if this is going to be next time. This got to be higher. But, anyway, I got to go back here. So, let's go do 45 in my hand and see what in the world. Because I know the 45 in my hand thing is gonna be foolish. I'm gonna have to steal some truck with guns. It's gonna have guns. It's a gun truck. But watch it be the police and not something like the Dixie Mafia, where it'll be like ridiculous. Those missions are crazy.
You really come through here. I'm impressed.
You also sound surprised.
I'll admit I carry some doubts about your level of commitment.
Makan is a temporary problem. The Hollow, though, ain't going nowhere.
I just hope you and I stay aligned on what matters. I've seen what power does, how it can change a man's focus.
See, that right there is the biggest problem we have. Every time you and I start discussing business, you start up about how the world works, about the trials and tribulation of colored folk. And you do it as if I have no idea, as if I just woke up this morning and found myself a man of color.
That's not what I'm doing.
When I was 7 years old, me and the boys from the orphanage weren't allowed in the shoe store. So we had to stand around our back and hand over an outline of our feet so the guy inside knew what size we were. When I was 10, it was this little white girl running around the neighborhood. We both crushed pretty hard on each other. But then her big brothers caught us holding hands in the park. They beat the fuck out of me. Called her a nigger lover. They nearly killed me. There's a lot of things in this world I don't know. Things I never experienced. And I got no problem admitting that. But you need to stop talking to me as if being colored is one of them.
And yet you volunteered to serve a government that hates you. That sent you halfway around the world to kill our Vietnamese brothers and sisters.
I have my reasons.
Everyone has their reasons, Lincoln.
I'm here now, Cassandra. That's all that matters.
How all this shakes out in the end, that's what matters. We arming our people in fucking Dixie. We have been blessed.
Well, are we, Cassandra? Are we fucking up Dixie, or are we gonna fuck up the cops?
No reason to stop now.
Alright, says steal arm shipment, but from who? This is the problem. Let me dump this money off in the pocket of the old consigliere and have her get the kickbacks.
Gotta unload some of this cash in the hollow.
Be there soon.
You know, my concern here.
Need to make a deposit,
Trigger? Keep this safe.
Okay, I'm good to go.
My concern here is I'm gonna have to be dealing with cops. Where is it? I thought it was lit up. What the fuck? What is going on here? I'm not taking that car. Let's just take this one. I like this nice sky blue, powdery blue color. Excuse me, green car. It's like this blue one I have, but not really sweet because yours is dark hunter green or something. And mine's sky blue. This would only be better if it was blue, like royal, rich royal. A lot more nimble than that last car. Where am I going? I figured this car would be a little faster, at least a little quicker on the acceleration. And I still have nearly 3,000 meters, it's 2,900 meters. Or I'm saying meters. I don't know what that's supposed to be because I'm pretty certain that's not supposed to be miles. So I'm guessing it's meters, yards, because it's like military clicks. I don't know. It's about the military. I don't know how long a click really is. But it's kind of imaginary Mafia 3 military measurements. Whoa, somebody just got crushed. They're gonna call the cops in a minute. I gotta get out of here, but he didn't. Somebody's head got rolled over or something. That's what happens when you die in the middle of the street in the direction of the cars, people. See, this is what I don't like about this day. You're stealing arm shipment from like a million miles away. Damn it, cop!
All units, police vehicles struck by suspect.
Idiot. They do that all the time. Piss me off. Are you sure? Are you sure they're gonna call you a hero?
I'll find him myself. Gotta be somewhere.
All units, negative visual on suspect. Repeat, visual contact lost.
I actually wanted to throw a mine. I wanted to throw a mine, but it selected Molotov. It was next up. Look at this guy. Really just want to finish this mission. I could just, I don't know, turn this around and stalk these guys. I kind of want that Playboy over there. I see an item. It makes me think, could I get it? See, there's two cops on this map, on the mini map, in that blue circle. They look like they ought to be fairly close. Oh, there's the second through that wall. Did you hear me?
Well, he clearly ain't here.
He's not hearing me. Why he's not hearing me?
All units, search is called off. Repeat, abandon search. Return to patrols.
All right, so they're going back to the patrol, so I waited them out. Now, let's, where's the playbook? Can I even get to it? It should be, I mean, since I'm here.
What?
Yeah, a bunch of cops. I shot your peep. Hmm. And, oh, it's inside this business. It's over there. There's also a, I bet that's it. Through there. I have no idea how to do it. Go back here. I'm gonna take one of these cars anyway. Let's see if I can get in back here. Oh, what do I got? Oh my god. Alright, no, I can't. Alright, well, I guess. Oh my god. Guys, what the fuck is going on here? Why didn't y'all just put easier access? Jesus. It's just an alley. Just an alley. Fucking ridiculous. You know that? I don't even care.
We're sorry about this, man.
Hey. You gotta be kidding. There was someone in this car.
You'll hang for this.
Okay. Shut up. I don't even want it.
Need to get the police over here.
Oh, my fault.
Look at that crazy ass. What the hell's happening?
Someone called me a crazy ass. Sir, sir, you don't know my life, sir. You don't know my life. You don't know what I'm doing, and you don't know my life. Stop putting people in the cars, Mafia 3. Stop putting people in the cars. As a matter of fact, you know what? Let's restock.
Get some supplies over.
Let's top off on ammo.
I'll head your way now.
Somebody in this car. Somebody take it. Need y'all playing games.
You want something? You let me know.
Let me see what you got. Done.
Let's go ahead and... Oh, man. Really? Why would y'all do that? Why do you charge... You know I gotta get that screaming Zimmy.
I'm out of here.
Alright, now I still got a ways to go. That little deterrent. I hate when they do that, the cops. I mean, with anybody, they just throw a car in the way, it's problematic, but when the cops do it, it's right there. You know they're gonna call us back. That magical dispatcher just pops up. There's a cop that's been hit, I know from my special powers. Drop on these guys. There's a back door to this place, right? Oh man, there's a guy right there. I knew. I said there's a guy. It should have been the other door. Should have came out of that green door. That would have been better. I don't know what's going on over there though. Come look at your boy. He's been stabbed in his back, punk.
Up.
They're talking so they don't hear each other. I mean, they don't see that.
What was that?
Steal that truck. Hold on. Let's take this outside, because I don't know if that truck can blow up.
Oh. Batman!
They fail. Mission.
Now you got a putt. Grab a cover! You stopped your killing too soon.
What did I say?
Got your own self to blame. He owed me money. Now you got to pay.
Damn it, get in there! Stop the bullshit.
Got one over here, boys. Here's another one. And we square off, here and now.
You stopped your killing too soon. That guy's talking more shit to be inside hiding, scared to death. This doesn't use the same ammo. Well, I guess it doesn't. I guess it does not. Alright, he's coming outside now. Chopped off. I can get this truck now. Took that vest down though, man. Destroyed that vest. Saved me though. I didn't have to use any health items. I guess that's the point of a vest, sort of. Make sure there's nothing up here I can get. You know what, Otis? You country. You wear overalls. Oh wait, I didn't get the goddamn. Where's this man? I can open it here. I think I'll do Kill Uncle Lou after this. Man, that might be it for me. I wasn't sure I could. I'm going out this way, so if I gotta make that. Yeah, that's what I thought.
A 2,000 student protest has attacked the U.S. Embassy in Santiago, Chile, shattering windows.
It didn't look like Cassandra at all.
Five people were injured and 40 arrested.
A
spokesperson for the demonstrators claimed they were acting in solidarity with other student protesters from around the world.
Corrupt crooked cop. Corrupt jabroni, baby. Jabronis. drive is impossible. Oh my gosh. Forgot this is not a racket thing. I'm literally going back all the way back to Kasanga's actual thing. There's one location up here that's pretty awesome. I bet it'll be another one in the pocket. The drives add so much time to this video. So.
There's only one place to go. The lounge at the luxurious Royal Hotel. Enjoy your favorite cocktails and dance to the music of the Eddie Fowler Orchestra as the entire city of New Bordeaux stretches below. From downtown to the French Ward, from Frisco Field to Point Verdun. New Bordeaux is one of the oldest and most beautiful cities in the South. You will find...
Alright, so now I'll say what? Talk to Cassandra or something? And yeah, return to Cassandra.
Welcome, brother. Make yourself at home. There's one final stash of guns we need to hit.
I knew it.
We get these, and we should be set for good.
29 minutes. This is going to be one of those 45 minutes. I'm going to try to finish it. I knew it. I absolutely knew it. It better not be. One stash of guns clear. I didn't talk to her about it. Are you serious? Why the fuck would I need to talk to her about it? If I just talked to her about it. Like, I need to actually dialogue with her again. Oh my god. Mafia 3. You're killing me.
Due to your party crashing, intel on the inner workings of the Dixie gun running operation is finally bubbling up to us. My right. Little Confederate canary sang me a tune.
Goodbye, Cassandra. Goodbye. I'm going to go and raid this weapons warehouse and leave you to your drama and your lies. I have to go now. I got a real life Dixie woman now. Well, I mean, gypsy woman now. Some shit. He was riding around with a Dixie.
Come out to the French Ward.
Come out to the French Ward. Let you know that every guys, this is a tight fit here. I'm in a tight situation.
Home of the
2000 years across the freaking world.
That's right. Historic land.
That's right.
Mystic and the 800 Club will be offering discount drink specials Monday through Thursday, every week. Can you believe that? And if you see me out and about,
can
just
you
say
that?
Hello. I might just
you see me out and about.
Only in the French war.
Yes, see, I might even buy you a whiskey. Buy you a biscuit and some whiskey. Come get drunk and get your carbos up. Oh my gosh, this takes so long. One bill. already in this video. Oh shit! What? I'm just leaving this here. I'm not going to sit here and try to back this up some steps. Now I'm about 300 meters from the destination. I'm thinking weapons warehouse.
So I'm reading this book review in the paper, and they gave away the ending. Spoiled the whole thing.
That was one of those bagmen. Looked like one of those cars where you tail those guys. You know, I've never driven a two-ton car like this. I was thinking about hoofing it. Then I saw this car. I was like, you know, this looks kind of sweet. Weapons warehouse. See, that makes me think this is a police station. Oh wow, I would have been doing some walking and some running coming across this bridge, buddy. I don't get it. I don't recall what this actually is. I'm kind of confused. I don't remember this thing at all. Unless there is this one location. Oh my god, this is it. Gunfight at the OK Corral. When I was here last, it was a heck of a gunfight. There's dudes out here just like guns. I have no body armor either. But I'm topped off and everything else. Alright, let's just be careful. Do this the right way. There's a guy. Oh shit.
Don't quite know what to make of that.
I want him to come in a different trajectory. Is it in here? Why am I not seeing where that little fuse is? I mean, I see it on the map like it's behind me. What's in here? Wait, is it on the ground behind me? Or? There's some. It's not in here. Yeah, it is. It was over here. Alright, over here there's a guy on patrol, foot patrol, and I think a sniper on top of the building. This was a good layout. Like, I'm not gonna lie. They. There? Yeah, he's up there. There he is. They're over there talking. They really don't see me. I think he's alone. There's actually, you know what? Some dude was back there peeing. It might have been him. And then I killed him before he could get to that point. So part of his patrol, he just starts to take a pee. How do I get up here? I get that sniper, though. Damn it. Because he's going to be an issue. Why can I not get up here and get this fucking sniper? Somebody explain this to me. Like, why? I mean, he got up there, so there has to be a way, folks. here. Semi time. Booyah, guys.
There'll be something causing that smoke.
That smoke's coming out of this voodoo doll. I heard if you touch one of them, it makes your pecker fall off.
It does. Touch it. You don't need no pecker, you racist.
Best thing we can do now.
I can let you breathe. Now they'll be searching. Yeah, that's what it says, searching. I ain't gonna play with these dudes. Oh, this is too rich.
Where'd you go, you fuck?
That was really too good. Too good. Let me go this way.
This is still fresh.
Wait, they're still coming in? These idiots.
You
these bold.
Be scared.
So he turned at the last minute, I think. Maybe I just didn't sweep it. What the heck are you doing, buddy? I don't know what he was doing, but just...
Come get me!
Alright, so they're in there. Either he turned at the last minute or I...
He's here!
I don't think I turned...
You gotta be somewhere,
aimed at him. Like I should have. What is wrong with this guy? Was he not the one yelling? This is good. Look at this guy right here. It's kind of dark on my screen. I can't get grip. What was that?
Shit. He slipped away. Keep searching, boys.
You're here somewhere.
Oh, dude. This.
Run, bitch.
He ain't gonna know what hit him.
Back me up.
Get that guy to be running inside. I think he ran inside. I think. Not that truck, that's for sure. Wait, it could have blown his body inside. I think he's alive. That's not the same. No, there's only one guy. And that guy was. Explosion must have ate that dude up.
Where the hell is he?
No, this is still.
Push it out.
Thought you were safe, bro. I don't know. This other guy is too far on this side of the screen. The level. He's down there. This has got to be a different guy. See, he's over here hunting. We're just throwing away rounds. I mean, it's done. It's over, but I was just throwing away rounds. All right, so now, where's the truck that I'm supposed to steal? Inside this warehouse, I'm guessing. Let me go back in. I kind of want to look for that body. Like, I'm kind of confused right now. As to... I got no more ammo in that. As to how that happened. Like, I don't understand. Like, there was a dude... Unless it was this guy, maybe? Maybe it was him. I think it was him. Maybe. I don't think I shot him from across the street. I have to go back and look over it. When I shot this thing here, explosive tank, it reached that truck. It probably hit him too and blew his body back. I expected for the physics of it to blow him this way. inside the building, and instead it probably blew him backwards. I don't know. I have to go back and see if I shot that guy. Anyway, I'm wasting some time here. This is going to get to be like an hour and a half long video or something, if I'm not careful. Whoops, wait a minute. There's not a door I can open that right now. There's controls for this. I thought my other video was better. I might have to put them up side by side, maybe, so I can compare and contrast my performance on this. Because it was a real deal gunfight. Like, it... I don't know. I was shooting, I blew people up with more, environmental kills, I think, than the last one, too. And I think I took that sniper out by just shooting it from the street. I don't think I went up on the roof and killed him. I have to find that video. What the fuck is going on? Like, really? Oh, I got out of the... I got out of the truck to open the door and then it... Set it. Love and comfort you. I thought it said, I'll be there to love and conquer you. Oh, what are you talking about? I have 2,400 meters. You guys need to get out of my way.
Attorney General Ramsey Clark claimed today that the decline in the number of riots over this last summer is entirely due to the efforts of police. It's especially impressive considering the tragic events of last spring and the massive riots that swept the nation in the summer of 1967.
Say go talk to Cassandra, right? I'm looking at that little 19 up there. Yeah, return to Cassandra. Oh my gosh. So this ought to be it for 45 in my hand. Her side missions, or whatever they're called. Loyalty missions, or I don't know.
So, since we're all friendly now, been thinking about the story you told me. How Doucette kidnapped and murdered your sister?
Is that right?
Lived around here most of my life, and one thing I know is if something like that was happening, everyone in the Hollow be talking about it, warning each other.
Are you calling me a liar?
Nah. You might not be telling me the truth, but that don't mean you're lying. Just saying, we should be on the level with each other from now on.
It wasn't my sister that was killed. It was my daughter. Caroline. Dixie Mafia was running a still in the creek nearby grandmother's place. She was a religious woman, didn't believe in drinking, so she tore it apart.
And they came looking for blood.
There were five or six of them. Surrounded the house and... I tried to get Caroline behind the dresser, but I didn't have time. They shot my grandmother out on the porch. I took one to the stomach and was left to die. If I had a gun, my daughter would still be alive. I guarantee you that.
Shit. Listen, Cassandra.
Ain't anybody else protecting us, so we gotta protect ourselves. It's as simple as that. You've surpassed my wildest expectations.
Okay.
Whatever else happens, these weapons will always be used to protect the folk of the Hollow. Thought we had an understanding, but handing over Tickfall to someone else tells me otherwise.
Wait, she wanted Tickfall? What the fuck is she talking about? So she wanted Tickfall Harbor. Since when did that happen? Okay, there must be a way you're supposed to play this. I've never given her Tickfall Harbor. Oh my god, what am I thinking? Boats, Emmanuel. They needed the harbor to bring in the weed. That would have been kind of obvious. But anyway, I've played this game so many times, I'm liable to delete most of, like, my prior video playthroughs and play this again and again. I've played this through numerous times, so I will just remember that and give her Tickfall. Wow, look at this, 49 minutes and some change.